This is Peter Quick in Orlando, Florida, where he has captured one of the rarest lizards known to mankind. It is poisonous, and it will probably kill him. He is probably going to die because he has been bitten. And, oh, he's starting to go. He's starting to die. Oh, he's passing out, and he's dead, folks. It'll have to be okay. The lizard is still there, hanging in his crutches, but he is dead.